Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. Sometimes you could get your all, know it ain't enough. But we gon' run it up and watch you niggas run amok. Don't speak to such and such, I don't know if it's beef or what. But I'm on the up and up, even when life throw uppercuts. I seen niggas switch teams without a wave of wire. I seen stand up men.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tweez and the homie.
Mike James, what's good?
Back at it again with another reaction video.
You already know, man.
You already know. Today, we got a video, finally.
Mm-hmm.
From J. Cole.
Yes, sir, man. Drop that first video to Amari.
First video, Amari.
Second track on the album, man. Going crazy, so.
Who is Amari? Is that his son or something?
You know Amari? What? I think that's Eve's son. His dude Ibrahim, something like that, cause I think he said something on Instagram about Cole made a song about you, but I don't think it was actually about him, but who knows? You feel me? Who knows?
Well, maybe we'll figure it out today in this song.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Haven't seen the video yet. Of course, we heard the song, we done ran through the album, but I'm sure it's gonna be a banger. You know what I mean? I'm sure it's gonna be a dope ass video.
Big facts.
I don't see him coming back with nothing less than flame every time, you know what I mean?
Hey, it's only right.
Facts. So, before we begin, if you're rocking with J. Cole, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button.
Right now, you did.
Like this video up. Leave us a comment. Let us know what you think. Let us know what you think about our reaction and about the video. Of course, there's always going to be a link in the description straight to the video, so you can click it straight from here, go there, you know what I mean?
Word.
So, without further ado, we're going to get right into it. J. Cole, Amari, the official video. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
Okay. Okay. Boy starting off, got his own chopper, Dreamville.
Big flex.
Super flex. You know what I'm saying? I'm guessing it's New York City.
Mm-hmm. She looking kind of dusty.
Let's work. Hey, plotting my escape. This game riding niggas fake. Got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turned to Honda in the race. I was doing.
Okay. Couple M's in the safe. Imagination turned his Honda to a Wraith.
Sheesh.
That's crazy. You know what I mean? Like, young Dreamville. Young Cole.
You did.
Keep it going.
Riding niggas fake, got a couple M's hiding in the safe. Imagination turned 100 in a Wraith. I was doing 80 on the interstate. Trying to make it back before my class. Dark country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bag for it down.
Okay. Okay.
Country nigga ain't seen a passport.
So they popped off and started getting a bag for it.
You feel me?
Man, I remember speaking on, you know, doing 80 on the interstate, trying to get back before class. I remember a lot of times when I was in school and shit, we'd try to leave home for the last minute and try to get back when we stopped somewhere else, like in another city or something, and fuck around and bullshit and try to hurry up and get to school for class. I remember those days. They just took me back for a second.
For my class, dog, country nigga never seen a passport till I popped off and got a bag for it. Now I'm at the dark sitting half up, watching Junior catch it off the bad boy. Yeah, nigga.
Wait a minute, let me see some. This jacket, though.
Yeah, my nigga going crazy with that.
Yeah, that shit looking. Oh, it's a Puma joint,
Puma
too.
Puma trying to go crazy.
Yeah, that shit hard.
The bad boy, yeah, nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope, leave a fiend crumping. Made it out, it gotta mean something.
Boy said, good dope, leave a fiend crumping.
You did.
Ah, what y'all know about that? The fentanyl.
That nigga's going crazy.
You gon' hustle for that nigga, Uncle Sam got your head re-enlisted. 2-6 murder scene pumping. Better leave it to the game dumping. Pow pow, nigga, he slumpy. 12 coming, we ain't seen nothing. Time chain, niggas ain't rumbling no more. Now I work for 100 for more. If you suck.
Okay.
My nigga Cole going crazy with these visuals. Like, this ain't some shit we used to.
Right. You know what I mean?
He usually got different. A little, like, he ain't even in the video type video. Like.
Right.
You feel me? So to see my nigga actually on some character shit.
Dressing up. You know what I mean? Like, getting into character. Yeah. We like that.
Time change, niggas ain't rumbling no more. Now what for, hungry for more. If you solo these vocalists and cousin, you can hear grumbling. Bow tie, I'm still munching. Big bag, never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, niggas don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company.
You
feel me? You know that motherfucking nicotine be having y'all niggas choking like a motherfucker. You feel me?
He said he the whole cigarette company. If you want smoke, that's major smoke.
Never fear fumbling. Won't smoke, niggas don't choke. I'm a whole fucking nicotine company. Dream of the army, not a navy. How could you ever try to play me? Kill him on a song, walk about the pool through the Westbrook, rock a baby. I never fall out.
Okay. Yeah, he going crazy. He spit. You know what I mean? Walk about the booth. Going crazy, you know what I'm saying? I wonder what it was like when he walked up out the booth after finishing this album.
Nigga, the studio probably blew up.
Caught on fire. Studio caught on fire.
You feel me?
Kill him on a song, walk up out the booth through the Westbrook, rock a baby. I never fall out with the bro. Hey, when your family turned to foe, we had a penthouse on the road, interior decorated with a hose, just like a multiple truck.
Did he say I never fall out with the broke or the bros?
The bros.
Okay. Hey, when family turn to foe. You know, I already know what happened. When that money get involved, people feel like they entitled to something just because they your family or they your friends, but
you feel me?
If you ain't grind with them, can't shine with them, you know what I mean?
You feel me?
We had a penthouse on the road, interior decorated with a hose. Just like a multiple truck getting sold. My niggas like, hey, man, money more. Scoop up a dime piece like we homeless. Then we gon' sell them back, switch and toe. How did it come?
Okay, I'm trying to get that line. They say, scoop up a dime piece when we homeless, then kick them back on the road? Is that what was said?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm.
Back street was a rose and when it was cold, had to go over and stand by the stove. We from the southeast, niggas know, this where the ice cream
We from the southeast, niggas know, you feel me? I feel like Virginia, North Carolina, they kind of like
Up south, Middle East.
You feel me? Southeast, like we East Coast South, but you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, Middle East type shit. Like, if you know, you know, you feel me?
Facts.
Oh, had to go over and stand by the stove. We from the Southeast, niggas know. This where the ice cream real slow. I'm up, but they mob deep with the poles. I punch a top sheet, not no more. And now my side seat is a thump.
Where the ops creep real slow. What do you say? We going mob deep with the pole? Some shit. Let me see that one more time. That, I feel like that bar was hot.
But they mob deep with the poles. I punch a top sheet, not no more. And now my side seat is gone. Cutting my skate, this game. Riding niggas fake.
Damn, my nigga, another crazy jacket.
My nigga really pulling off some pieces, nigga. Like
he ain't been dressed up in a minute. You know what I'm saying? We've been seeing Cole, no chains, you know, no fly shit.
I mean, you know, when you get that Puma bag, they just probably throwing you shit.
They probably like, yeah, you gonna wear this shit, boy.
You feel me? Like he ain't gotta pay for it. He pretty much an ambassador, like.
Pretty much.
Fake got a couple amps hiding in the safe. Imagination turned 100 in a rave. I was doing 80 on the interstate. Trying to make it better for my class. So a country nigga never seen a passport until I popped off and got a pad for it.
Okay, big flex.
I fuck with this.
Big flex. My nigga was in the dorm room low key.
Eating oodles and noodles.
That shit hot.
With the shorty.
That's a fire ass dorm room though.
That is. You know that wasn't his dorm room.
Hell, I don't know. He went to St. John's. You know what I'm saying? Niggas probably had some nice shit at them PWIs.
I'm gonna have to look that up because that shit too nice.
That shit probably his old bedroom and shit.
Yeah, I heard eating noodles and noodles too. That's how you do it.
Hey, yo, I need them rugs though.
Yeah, sure.
I need them Dreamville rugs, nigga.
Yeah.
I know them shit's probably $200. Them niggas be taxing.
Right.
H-term, nigga, back before my class done. Country nigga never seen a passport until I popped off, got a bad for it. Now I'm like a dog sitting half for it. Watching Junior catch it off the bat for it. Feel a nigga never seen nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope nigga fiend crumping. Made it out of
Yeah, he going crazy. Got this jacket back on. Who is this, Ray? You know who this is?
Nah.
Oh, Dreamville, man. Dreamville niggas getting deeper and deeper.
Facts.
Nothing except a fucking triple beam jumping. Good dope, little fiend crumping. Made it out of gotta mean something. Made it out of gotta mean something. Made it out of gotta mean something.
Made it out, gotta mean something. You know
feel me? You see the flames, nigga. Nigga tore shit up. Nigga gotta exhaust that motherfucker because it's so hot. You feel me?
Fire. Fire tracks.
You did.
Fire albums.
I see you, my nigga.
What that shit say? Hold on to your what?
Hold on to your inner child.
Word. Yeah.
That's deep.
Facts.
Keep your imagination alive. That shit might take you somewhere. You feel me?
That's a fact.
Dreamers, you did.
What you gonna give that joint?
I'm gonna give it a 10. You know, cold by nigga, so hey, about to be, you know. Even though this ain't really my favorite song on the album.
Yeah, it probably might.
Like, a lot of niggas fuck with this song. I do too, but this ain't, like, I'm at the point now, I go to my favorite songs on the album, even though I could play this shit straight through. But, when I first heard this shit, I was like, wow, like, the production was crazy. But, this one, I mean, this is a dope track, though. I'm gonna definitely, he was spitting on this shit. If I had to give it a true joint outside of the bias, I'd give, like, a 9.
Yeah, I was thinking more of a 9 as well. Visually, dope. Good to see Cole back in action. Back, period. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Got some drip on. You know, it seemed a little happier back in his space. You know what I mean? So, definitely good to see him back. So, I'm going to get his joint a 9.
I hope he drop videos for the shits niggas want, for real.
You know he going to drop one with 21 Savage.
Lil Baby.
He gotta
do one for the Cam joint. It would just be dope to see Cam in the video with him. You know what I'm saying? That'll be fire, but you know it's the intro. But, yeah, man. I'm excited to see what my nigga do for the continuation of this rollout.
Facts. So, let us know what y'all think. You know what I mean? Leave us a like, a comment, hit the subscribe button. If you're rocking with this new Cole, man, let us know. Yeah, let us know, man, your favorite tracks on this joint, because this shit is hard.
Yeah, it's been out pretty much a whole weekend, so let us know what your favorite songs is, because we'll definitely, you know, like it up in the comments and converse with y'all, you dig?
Facts. So make sure y'all follow us on our Instagrams too.
Big facts.
And yeah, just keep rocking with us, man. Y'all know what time it is. NFO gang.